Love is not proud. Love does not boast. Love, after all, matters the most. Love does not run. Love does not keep locked inside. Love is a river that flows through, and love never fails you. Love will sustain, love will provide, love will not cease at the end of time. And love will protect. Love always hopes. And love still believes when you don't. Love is the arms that are holding you. Love never fails.
I feel very humbled to be in a position to affirm here on earth what God is affirming in heaven. So thank you. Lauren, she loves to laugh, right? Cal, he's okay. He's okay with laughing. He loves to make her laugh. Like, have you seen them do this before? It's awesome. Far more times than what you now know. He doesn't believe in himself. He needs to know that when he fails, and he will, he needs to know that in that moment of failure, your love is not based on a superficial, guilt-driven standard.
It's just the story of the Son of God hanging on a cross for me. And it ends with the bride and groom at a wedding by...
In the presence of God, our family and friends. I offer you my solemn vow.
I offer you my solemn vow.
I promise to love you unconditionally.
To support you in your goals.
To honor and respect you.
The Lord Almighty.
I with great pleasure and enjoyment declare you husband and wife between these two individuals before God and before the rest of us as witnesses.